A Lawrence Township student died suddenly today while attending track and field practice. The school district told us it was a 15-year-old freshman at Lawrence North High School. So far, we don't know what caused his death. The school says it's extremely saddened by this unexpected loss and will have counselors available tomorrow for students and staff. You can read the district's full statement right now over on WTHR.com.